Salt and pepper should always be passed together at the table, even if only one is requested. This prevents the two from being separated.